Nicholas Goldberg, will California keep its 150-year-old promise to keep UC affordable? Until 1970, tuition was free at the University of California. That's not coming back, but we mustn't lose sight of accessibility and affordability.